Oh, shit.
I had to sneak in there. I just.
Cut that nose off, boy.
I tried to go up. I tried to go up and wait on him, and I had to get back down. Oh, shit. What? Whoa.
Careful, still there.
Say a bang bang speech now, old
boy. All right, you're clear.
Good shit. Thank you, Payne. I got you.
God damn
it. I stay with the gearhead, but I need this fucking point, man. Bad.
Almost out of gas. One minute.
Oof. Thanks, sir.
You're welcome.
Appreciate it. Fucking hit. Thank you.
I don't know. Is it? Nope. He's going right now.
Picked up out faster than that.
It just, to me, I don't see how you can get a full tank of fuel in 9 seconds, 9.7 seconds. Do you? No, we were, you know, you're pitting down to the last lap where you got like one, you know, where, yeah, I mean, yeah, I've been waiting to pit when I have to pit. I'm just wondering if there's a glitch because I thought him and I would come out together, but he accidentally took 4 tires. But crap, usually if you got to fill it up, you take 4 anyway. But, and I could see maybe a couple seconds difference, but freaking, I get a full tank of gas every time on the last 2 stops. And it only, and it was 9.9 point something stops both times. That ain't right. I mean, it was an advantage for me, but it's not right.
White flag, next time by.
Yeah, getting a full tank fuel when you were on empty bat, right? Yeah, that just, I don't think that seems right.
Believe me, he's blocking the shit out of me.
Outside, all clear. Car high, careful. Clear high, bud.
You can go cross around your hood.
So is it just those two by themselves?
Must be. Yeah, I know, I'm by myself.
Nice
run,
48.
Flag, it's yours.
Yep, good wing.